What's up, YouTube?
What's up, YouTube?
This is your boy, the Black Sin Pi.
And this is your boy, the Omni Dragon. I'm not going to do that, though.
What? This is your thing.
No, but
I didn't choose this track.
I know.
Just to let you guys know.
There he goes.
What we're about to react to.
More shit.
What we're about to react to is something that I'm not into, so I'm going to let the Black Sin Pi go ahead and explain it. Go ahead and explain what we're reacting to today.
Oh, we're going to react to the incredible Power Rangers trailer. That's what we're about to react to. But I just want I want Black Sin Pi to continue with his moves, because he looked like a real fan. I was impressed. I'm sorry. I was just so...
Hey, I was never into it because that's what I took away from it. When I got into the Power Rangers, I was already too old to even pay attention to it. Like, I was like 10 years old when I even started noticing the Power Rangers. By that time, I was already into, like, Bruce Lee and shit like that. Actual martial arts movies. Yeah. So, like, all this... And, like, jumping up, flipping and shit.
Listen, yo, that action shit had me glued to the TV as a kid. I loved the Power Rangers.
It was aerobic gymnastics.
Listen, they used to whoop the bad guy's ass, yo. Every time Gordon, and I said Gordon, Goldar and his minions came down and got his fucking villains, yo, they'd whoop their ass,
I don't know what the hell he's talking about.
Main villain would always get bigger, and then they would call on the Zord, yo. Oh, man. As a kid, this shit's fucking amazing, yo.
Yeah, every single time they did it, every episode.
Yes, because, you know, you have to make the monster bigger so it can destroy more
stuff. Let's go ahead and get into this trailer. I've heard about the movie in the past. They said that, like, all the Power Rangers from, like, every series are supposed to make a cameo or some shit like that.
I hope so. I haven't really heard anything. Here's the thing. I haven't really been following, like, the coverage on the Power Rangers. I just knew that it was going to be a reboot, and it was coming.
Yeah, and then I kind of just heard it off IG, and they were talking about stuff.
And now, like, I'm just, like, super excited, because, like, this is, like, a big piece of my childhood. A lot of people, like, say, like, they're going to ruin it, but I don't think so. Because the Power Rangers, you could never take it. Now that I'm looking back at it, I can only watch that shit when I was 5, 6, and 7. Because the shit looks terrible now, so... There's nothing, like, you can't fuck up my childhood by remaking the Power Rangers. That's what I say.
Let's go ahead and get
but
into
we're about
it.
To get into
we'll
it.
Leave our impressions afterwards. I was about to say Lego again. I'm going to have to make another phrase to start
if
it.
If you want
to
say Lego, say Lego.
I'm going to say let's get it.
Let's get it.
Or I should say roll out.
Don't say roll out.
Why not? I'm Optimus Prime.
Oh, you guys are wrong.
To remind me of my screw-up? You know, I don't think we're ever going to understand each other.
They're going to come here.
It'd be better when our fans have an actual name that I could be like, fans, roll out. That's Yellow Ranger.
So, this is where you come every Saturday.
She was wearing a yellow shirt. It had to be the Yellow Ranger. Tragic. That's the Pink Ranger.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The one before, yeah. That was the Yellow Ranger.
That's the Black Ranger.
That's Kimberly, though.
That's the Black Ranger.
Yeah.
Guys, there's something in there.
And then the Asian guy's ability. The Blue Ranger.
Guys!
What is it?
Now, I can already tell you this movie isn't being accurate to the source material, because I could have sworn in the original Power Rangers, the Black Ranger had like a missing finger or some shit.
I'm strong.
I could have sworn I heard people say that the Black Ranger had a missing finger.
I don't
know. I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
Okay. So they got actual powers.
Yeah, but like, they've always had powers.
Well, the original series didn't really play up on that at all. Like,
so they did. They were super strong.
They didn't play them off like superheroes, though. They were just like a team of fighters.
They punched enemies and they flew.
Okay, but they were enemies. You didn't really pay attention to that. Like, they weren't punching brick walls and blowing them up and shit.
I've killed Rangers.
I love how they have Rita, yo. I love that shit.
So they got her scary now, not just like...
Oh,
not just like Mr. Claw and shit inside of his own room. I'll get you next time, yo, Power Rangers.
Yo, if Lord Zedd is in this shit, yo, like, they already announced Goldar is going to be in this shit. Like, they're not, I already know off rip, they're not going to be corny. Like, they're not going to be like, I'm going to get you, Rangers. Like, yeah. See, I already know that.
That's the main
thing. She was
thing.
In that bitch's room at night. Like, she was, she meant business.
They got to get rid of the corniness for me to get into it. Like, that's the one thing that kept me away from it. Like, all the corny noises, the bad guys that look like fake ass rejects from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the live action movies back in the day.
Yeah, it definitely was. Everybody was just dressed up in a costume. That's the reason I was a kid.
I can't get into Godzilla movies from Japan. Can't get into it.
Yeah, he's just tripping. Bro, so see, your problem
that's
is
that's a man in a suit.
But no, time out though. Your problem is the same problem what I have with Final Fantasy 6, 5, and 4. What you're talking about right now?
No, that's
different. The exact same
problem.
No,
it's not, because they still do that same shit nowadays.
No, they don't. Yes, they do. Games like that.
Japan released a Godzilla movie after the recent Godzilla movie America had.
Oh, yeah.
And it was still the motherfucker in the suit.
It was just nostalgic. It was dope. Watch Godzilla 2000.
It doesn't
work. It was better than Godzilla 98.
I don't give a fuck about Godzilla 98.
It was better than that Godzilla.
Godzilla 98 wasn't Godzilla.
That was a fucking lizard. It's a fucking wild lizard.
It was a big ass lizard.
But like, anyways though, way off subject. Back to this shit. Power Rangers though, so dope. Like, for real. Like when I was little, like...
Tell us how it affected your childhood.
Yo, Power Rangers... Alright. Power Rangers. Like, I just remember, like, one of the first episodes, like, I ever saw. And, like, I just...
Did it have them fight against a monster and they get into a Zord and beat him?
The first episode of Power Rangers I ever saw, I only saw the Zord part. And I was like, oh, shit, that big-ass monster is fighting that robot. And oh, there's people inside the robot? I thought that shit was cool. Like,
you know the funny thing? Like, my first ever real experience with the Power Rangers wasn't the TV series. It was actually, I think it was a game on Sega Genesis. It was like a beat-em-up almost. Because when I grew up, I had a Sega channel. So, I had like new Sega games every single month just about. And I remember them having I believe it was for that. It was either that or Super Nintendo. It was a Power Rangers game. And it was like a beat-em-up game.
A Power Rangers beat-em-up game?
Yeah, it was either a beat-em-up or a fighter. Because I remember you could fight with the Zords also.
Damn.
It was either
a fighting game or a beat-em-up game. I wasn't in the video games then.
And I liked that, but I didn't like the series. I didn't like the TV show.
Yeah, I didn't really get into video games when I started watching Power Rangers. I got into video games probably like 2 years later when I got my Sega and stuff. That's when I really got into video games, when I got a Sega. Hmm. But Power Rangers, though, it has a great nostalgic feel. Like I said... When Rita was in her bed and said, I've killed Rangers before, I instantly knew that this shit is legit. Like, Rita would never say no shit like that.
Yeah.
Like, she would never have said no shit like that in the original series. Like,
she wouldn't have came into her room. She would have still been in her damn hideout. Trying to send some type of weird ass
monster to come and destroy their town only.
Who's that motherfucker that looked like a walking... purple penis with armor on him?
Lord Zedd.
Okay, is he in it?
I think that they said that he was in it.
Well, you think he's still gonna look like a damn...
His character would look sweet as fuck nowadays.
Look like a weird
they're not
ass,
gonna make it look like
Krang
that.
With armor. Looks like Krang and Shredder mixed together.
It does. It does. I did always think he had like a Shredder look to him. But listen, the villains are, like, going to be, like, just one of the best parts of this shit. Like, for real. But I, like, this is just a teaser trailer.
Yeah, like a scrotum with metal.
This is just a teaser trailer.
That's a big-ass teaser, though.
It is a
most
big teaser.
Most teaser trailers just give you, like, a tiny little glimpse of the movie.
This shit gave you a lot. Like, even, like, at the end. Like, for real. This shit is going to be, like, so sweet, yo. And you know when they were turning into Rangers at the end, that means that they were already on, like, they were already at their base. Like, this shit is just going to be, like, so sweet. And I heard that, what's his name? He's playing Zordon. Shit.
They should have changed.
Breaking Bad.
I know. Yeah. As soon as you said Brian, I think Brian Cranston is.
Yeah, Brian Cranston is playing Zordon. Yo,
they should have.
They're doing this legit.
They should have threw everybody for a loop and made like the Black Ranger white and like another Ranger black. Cause you know how they kind of like change the roles of all the people in the remakes.
I know. Weird as fuck. I'm glad that they stuck to like everything. Like I'm glad like everybody is like how to. The crazy thing about it is, off at this time, I can't think of the Yellow Ranger's name. But yeah, that chick that you saw with the yellow t-shirt, she was the Yellow Ranger.
I was about to say Kim.
No, Kimberly's the Pink Ranger. Jason's the Red Ranger. I don't remember the black guy's name either. Isn't that crazy? But I know the
probably
Asian
Billy
guy.
Or some shit.
No, the Asian guy's Billy.
Oh, okay.
Billy's a white guy. That's another thing. Billy is a white guy, white. But they made him this Asian guy. No, I mean, there's no problem. I don't give a fuck about the what they made him. Still, though, I love it. Loved it.
Anyway, that was our reaction. Let us know what you guys thought. If you have any memories of Power Rangers of any kind, let us know. Where was your first time seeing the Power Rangers? Was it video game series or just the Japanese series? I think they have.
Yeah, or was somebody at your school just saying I saw the Power Rangers? It was crazy.
Anyway, be sure to like this video and subscribe. We're gonna give you guys the deuces, and we'll see you with the next video.